Also, who buys a fish as a moving-in present? How do we top that? It's such an awesome gift.
So awesome.
Next time you move, don't go big.
Refreshments here.
Thank you. could not predict this. He should have known Bob's would eventually gain sentience.
Now they've escaped land and began living across Barnardshire with no knowledge of what they're supposed to be.
They were made for surgery.
They were made to let anyone become a surgeon. But I'll be damned if my son doesn't deserve a better future than that of a baker. We still have a couple of bobs down in labs, and the most peculiar thing happened. One of the blood vials seemed to almost come alive when a bob was near. After a few more tests, it would seem Dr. Roberts' new blood formula might be the reason for their rise in intelligence. Incredibly short-sighted, but if I could get some of bob's blood within range of a bob, its reaction will be a dead giveaway. My son might still get the chance to practice surgery.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ooh.